Philadelphia police need your help identifying a car wanted in a deadly hit and run in Hunting Park. Police released these photos of a Chrysler 300 with tinted windows. You can see it is in a blur. They say that sedan hit 52-year-old Ralphie Rosario Wednesday night as he crossed the street here in the 400 block of West Hunting Park. Rosario died there. The car kept on going. If you know anything about the case or that Chrysler 300, you're urged to call police.